As a follow-up to the video about tapping the 12-volt source for the center console that's in this wire bundle for a ground source, you could either use this body ground down here, or in the center of the car, you could use this bolt here on this housing as a ground source. This is also grounded on the passenger side from the factory. I'll show you that next. Here's the passenger side of that same housing with the factory ground attached.